oui, à Londres.
Mais...
Cage.
Sortez de mon chemin, je suis pressé.
Écoutez, madame, nous avons un copain qui est grièvement blessé, nous avons besoin d'un médecin. Est-ce qu'on peut monter dans votre camion?
Sortez de mon chemin, je n'ai pas de temps à perdre.
Nothing doing, Sarge. She hasn't got time to waste.
Tell how badly Kirby's wounded.
Écoutez, madame, notre copain est réellement blessé. Nous avons besoin d'un médecin.
Je n'ai pas de temps à perdre. Laissez-moi passer.
Nothing doing, Sarge.
Oh, you get Kirby.
Come on, get out. Let's go. Out. Out, out, out.
Tell her to get in the back. Tell her to get in, I'll do the driving.
Madame, montez à l'avant, s'il vous plaît. Allez, venez en arrière avec nous.
Well, sir, you think of everything. Oh, oh!
Starring Vic Morrow, and Rick Jason. Guest star, Nina Foch.
Donne-moi la clé. Je tire.
She wants the key, Sarge.
Bouge pas, je tire.
Please tell her we're not stealing the truck, but we have to get to the checkpoint, get Kirby to a doctor.
Madame, on ne sait pas de voler votre camion. Ce qu'on veut, c'est que vous veniez avec nous chez un médecin.
Ce n'est pas mes oignons, je m'en fous.
Just Kirby's not a responsibility.
Tell her it's my responsibility, I'm gonna get him to a checkpoint.
You better be careful, Sarge, he means business.
Tell her.
Madame, écoutez, abaissez votre arme et venez avec nous. On a besoin d'un médecin.
Donne-moi la clé ou je tire.
You better give her the key, so she's gonna shoot you.
Ah!
Murderer!
Stop!
You killed Philippe. You killed him last night with your big gun.
What are you talking about? Who's Philippe?
My brother.
Sarge, did we find any of his stuff last night?
Yeah. Couple of rounds. Must have fell short, huh?
Wouldn't be the first time. Couldn't be helped.
Pourquoi vous ne faites pas la guerre dans votre pays? Time of it!
My mother says you should fight your wars in your own country. Kill your own people.
Kate, tell him about artillery. Explain to him about short rounds.
What's the use? Tell him to get aboard or not going any place. Let's go.
Allez, madame, vous venez ou non, on va rester ici avec votre fils.
Let's go.
Hey.
We'll be right back.
What's your name, son?
Michel.
How old was your brother?
18.
Do you have any other brothers?
No.
Yourself. Don't move too much, Kirby. You're gonna bleed again.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
You want it, you can have it.
This way, à droite.
She wants you to take a right, Sarge.
Why?
Pourquoi, madame?
C'est là où j'habite.
So that's where she lives.
Mon Philippe, il est seul. Il m'attend. Il attend pour être enterré. Il est seul, mon Philippe. Il n'y a personne avec lui.
Says her son is alone at the house, Sergeant. He won't be buried properly.
Tell her Roma's at the checkpoint. She can have a truck back soon as we get Kirby to a doctor.
Écoutez, madame. Aussitôt Kirby sera arrivé chez un médecin, on vous redonne votre camion.
Mon fils ne sera jamais enterré, je le sens.
And she says her son will never be buried.
Vous tous, elle est vivant. Et vous vous en foutez. Maintenant, vous tous, elle est mort.
So you kill the living and you don't care.
Now you don't have any respect for the dead.
Case. Tell him to turn back. If she wants to bury her son, let's let her bury him.
Yeah, well, where would that leave you, Kirby?
I'll be okay. Now, come on, tell him to turn back, will you?
I don't tell the sergeant anything, you know that.
Case, can't we do something with that thing? It's driving me nuts.
That's not ours, Sarge.
Sound like Crawl 88's.
I'm coming.
lookouts.
They got a roadblock down below. There'll be two around them.
Kid, I can use your help. Well, come on. Take his feet.
Okay, Kirby.
Hang on, we'll make you more comfortable.
Let's go.
I said, let's go. I haven't got time to lose. Come on.
What's wrong, Sarge?
No, there's nothing wrong. Just spot about 8 crowds up ahead.
They come this way?
They're not coming anyways. Just take it easy. Stay put. What about the gas? There's a crowd truck up there with some gas tanks on the side.
It's gonna be dark in about 2 hours. That's a long time. Kirby's getting weak.
There's nothing else to do. I'll have to wait it out.
You can tell us you can get out of there, make yourself comfortable. We'll be here for a couple of hours.
Madame, pourquoi vous descendez pas du camion? Mettez-vous à votre aise.
Vous avez des oreilles mortes. Il ne sera jamais entré. Vous n'arriverez jamais.
Cage, what'd she say?
Ah, it's nothing of importance.
I said, what did she say?
She says we'll never make it, Sarge. That you've dishonored the dead, and because of that, her son will be buried.
The son of the dead. What about him? Assemble the gurry. First, we'll take care of Kirby.
Cage, give me a bayonet. Give them this food. They look pretty hungry. Make sure Kirby eats something, huh?
Is that it?
That's it.
Here, Kirby. Eat. Gonna give you some strength?
I ain't hungry, Cage.
Come on, eat. I'll hold you up for a while. Madame, vous voulez manger?
Non.
J'ai faim.
Très faim.
It's pretty good food, why don't you try it?
C'est bon, maman.
Non.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am hungry.
You take this, you go by the truck and you eat it. Go on. Cage, finish fixing the tank and I'll go out for the gasoline.
Alles in Ordnung?
Ja, alles in Ordnung.
Babel? Phil Babel Richter. Kiel, it's
Feldwebel Richter da drüben?
Nein, er ist nicht hier.
Aufstehen! Aufstehen! Fertig machen! Fertig machen!
Been sorry so long.
It's a long hike down there and back, Kirby.
If you had a cigarette.
I'm sorry.
This old leg of mine, it's so hot it feels cold. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
It just burns like it was on a piece of ice or something.
Well, at least the beating stopped.
We have to move fast. What happened? We're in some trouble. Start it up.
Thank you.
sort. You could leave me and get some help and come back here. Find a farmhouse around here. I'm telling you, you better just leave me here.
Come on, Kirby. Take it easy, huh? Come on.
If he was in...
Hold on.
See, it was backwards.
Sorry, there better be a farmhouse around here somewhere.
Didn't know it. He didn't see it. The first time.
Checkpoint's about 5 miles from here. Most of it's level ground.
Most of it? Where we went?
Well, except for one hill. Just before we get to a valley. Let's go.
No way. Didn't know it. Wait, the first, he wasn't even...
Am I seeing things?
It's the truck.
He must have slipped off the road trying to avoid that log.
Yeah. Okay, give it a try, huh?
All right.
tank turrets. It's a wonder it didn't collapse.
Could be the rest of the way.
We haven't got time. We'd never make it. We have to drive over this bridge.
How do we do that?
Brace it up with something.
Brace it up with what?
Let's get everybody over on the side of the bridge.
Pick him up across the bridge.
And what's the casket?
Help us.
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on.
Make a try for it.
I dropped a couple of inches. That won't hold.
Come on back.
That won't hold, Sarge. Come on back.
Viens. Je t'en prie, maman, viens.
Krauts.
Mama! She will not leave the casket.
Mama! Dépêchez-vous! On n'a pas besoin du casque, dépêchez-vous! On va vite le boche!
Drop the truck outside.
Michel, tout dans le camp.
Michelle's gonna work out. Cage, tell her I arranged to have a coffin sent to her house.
Madame Carmo, le sergent a parlé à ses officiers, ils ont fait les arrangements nécessaires pour vous envoyer un cercueil chez vous.
Hein? Alors?
And your friend, he is going to be all right?
Doctor said we're just in time. He's got a chance. Looks like the kid's got a chance too.